I was a farmer back in 53, and our crops had suffered the worst drought in 40 years. And then we heard of a man called Wilhelm Reich, who claimed he could make rain using a machine he called the Cloudbuster. So, we wrote him a letter, asking for his help. The offer was simple, money for rain. Reich arrived with his son, Peter. He promised his rain within 24 hours. I remember asking him how it worked. He said kind of like a lightning rod, using an energy he called argon. I only found out later why the men from the government were watching him. If anything, I remember the air getting drier, but I didn't doubt him. Reich had a confidence that stuck to you. Everybody simply waited, passing time, hoping the strange machine would work. Thank you. machine sure did something. And that was the last I ever saw of Wilhelm Reich.